Zelina means business.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Puerto Vallarta, Mexico, Zelina Vega.
Even though she's competing instead of managing tonight, Zelina Vega remains all business.
Vega knows that to get ahead in this business, you need a laser-sharp focus. It doesn't matter if she's managing, competing. Heck, she could be selling T-shirts at the concession stand, and she'd still have a plan to be on top when it's all said and done.
Determined looks on these faces of these women for sure. Wouldn't you agree, Byron?
Absolutely, but that shouldn't come as any surprise, especially considering how intense the women's division is right now.
All hail the queen. Already a legend.
From the queen.
Many believe, Corey, Charlotte is the greatest of all time.
When it comes to history, making moments, capturing championships, and excelling inside the squared circle, nobody does it quite like Charlotte Flair.
When Charlotte first started her career, all she was concerned with was whether or not she could fill her father's footsteps. But now she elevates the entire women's division.
The daughter of Hall of Famer Ric Flair, Charlotte Flair, is a second-generation superstar that has had to fight to pave her own way and make her own path in WWE, and fight she has. It's hard to pick a winner for this one, though by the sound of this Milwaukee crowd, they already know who they want to win.
Oh, slingshot! What an attack from Charlotte! And here comes Charlotte. Drop kick!
Great athleticism.
Charlotte Flair is one of the most accomplished superstars on the entire WWE roster, male or female. She's a multi-time champion, and I can't imagine going head-to-head with her and not being intimidated.
Charlotte Flair is as cool as they come, but just like her father, the longer the match goes, the more visibly frustrated she can get. When you're emotionally desperate, it can lead you to make a dire mistake. Charlotte's opponent would be wise to play it cool and act on any potential mistake, but be cautious. You don't want to get on Charlotte's bad side with no exit strategy.
Charlotte Flair has her trapped. Oh!
When I think of the saddest betrayals in WWE history, Charlotte cutting down her father in front of the entire WWE universe might be the most heartbreaking. That was just brutal.
Neckbreaker!
What a great job by Zelina Vega to take advantage.
And Charlotte was able to get out of danger there.
Lucky for her.
Simply said, this is going to be a great match.
What an elbow drop!
Byron, you mentioned that moment where Charlotte fired her father. It was harsh, But she brought up a good point. Back then, folks still called her Ric Flair's daughter.
Well, Rick may have led her to success, but she's become a megastar without it. Now they've patched things up, and the world will soon know him as Charlotte Flair's dad instead.
Charlotte turns it around.
Nice move.
Six.
Inside the ring now.
You know, I'll tell you, she's one of the most talented women superstars I've ever seen here in WWE.
Oh, I had that well scouted.
A much-needed big move. Charlotte is in trouble. And Charlotte was able to get out of danger there.
Lucky for her.
Elusive movement there.
I don't have you walking funny.
Boom! Right to the jaw.
You can pick up your teeth in section one.
The queen looking to finish things off. Here's the figure four. And there it is, the figure eight.
Charlotte Flair can taste the victory moments away.
It's only a matter of time here.
Look at that, she escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
Charlotte with a nice reversal. Running clothesline. At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the...
Oh, look out. Moonsault!
You see that height.
Charlotte sure dodged that one. She did indeed.
Ooh, neck breaker. Charlotte Flair in full control here.
That's why they call her genetically superior.
Head crank.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope.
What a great job by Zelina Vega to take advantage.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Not what she was looking for.
Oh, wow. Torturous knee.
In a bad way here, guys.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Oh, this does not look good. Outside the ring, dangerous area here. Oh,
wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Don't do this.
Punishment by any means necessary.
Two.
Saw that one coming. From the floor. She scores big with the counter. And now that one's countered. Scoop slam.
Figure four locked in. Charlotte gonna look for the bridge. And there it is, the figure eight.
Figure eight locked in deep.
Nowhere for her opponent to go. But I have no choice here, there's no escape.
She's out, she escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over too.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
And it's Charlotte with the reversal.
There's a reason why she's genetically superior.
Dropkick hits the mark.
Just caught flush.
Big elbow.
It looks like Charlotte is setting a very good pace.
The queen gaining momentum.
Going out of the neck area.
Guys, I don't know how much more that she can take.
Oh, no. This does not look good.
This is exactly what you do not want to see.
Human anatomy wasn't built for this.
What a great job by Zelina Vega to take advantage.
Running Hurricane Rana!
What a raucous crowd here tonight.
Nicely done.
Haymaker connects.
Oh, right to that gut.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Two. Three.
Bringing it back into the ring.
And the instinct from Zelina Vega on display.
The queen is looking to put this thing away.
Figure four locked in. She's got a bridge, Corey.
Figure eight on the way.
And Charlotte is your winner.
Here we can see how the queen was crowned the victor. Tough to top that one, folks. We were lucky to be here to witness a match filled with technical prowess, amazing moves, and seemingly non-stop action. She was amazing all match long. Flawless technique, relentless attacks, and she brought it all night long.
Quite some back and forth there before finally picking up the win.
Oh, yeah, it's Charlotte standing victorious.
All hail the queen.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.